We just learned about one financial ratio, COGS to sales. Let me show you other useful financial ratios related to items in the income statement. This table shows you the ratio of different items in the income statement to sales. For obvious reasons, this is called the percent of sales income statement. An important ratio is the gross profit margin. Gross profit is defined as sales minus COGS, and this ratio is the gross profit over sales. For example, in 2017, the COGS to sales ratio for Manoa is 73.4%, which implies a gross profit margin of 26.6%. The next ratio is operating expenses to sales. We will be using this ratio to project operating expenses. The last ratio is called the operating profit margin. This is defined as EBIT, that is the earnings before interest and taxes, over sales. Alternatively, it can be computed as the gross profit margin minus the operating expenses to sales ratio. This is an important ratio that informs us about the operating performance of the business. For example, in 2017, for each dollar of sales, Manoa spent 73.4 cents in COGS and a further 22.6 cents in operating expenses, leaving 4 cents in EBIT. In other words, the operating profit margin for Manoa in 2017 is 4%.